Take your peppers and cut them in half. You want to de-seed them and then fill them with cream cheese. Then take a stem of dill and use it as a topper for your carrots.